when I used to think of glaciers, I used to think of a giant ice cube. But now actually being in the field and experiencing what a glacier is in its natural environment, I'm able to really get that hands-on visual.
I think the benefits of field trips for students, especially this geology one, was physically seeing the concepts we were talking about. As an introductory course, I had no foundation, and being able to see it while we learned, I think actually helped it to stick more in my mind.
My favorite day of the trip was when we took the ferry to Westman Island. It's a volcanic island. And there was a recent eruption and it covered literally half of the city in volcanic ash. And we've also walked along a beach which was covered with 5,000-year-old tephra. And as well, we've been on the so-called Fire Mountain, the one that recently erupted. And it was pretty amazing because it's still kind of active and you can see the heating, the hole in the ground. We put paper inside and it basically lit on fire there.
My favorite excursion was a trip to a glacier lake where we got to get close to the iceberg and I got to jump into water and swim with the seals. We had a guided tour while the boat took us in and out of the icebergs. It was very educational and fun.
Probably my first favorite experience was really going to the top of the volcano and experiencing something I've never experienced before. On top of a glacier, at the top of an active volcano, how many people can actually say they've done that type of thing? And to add to it, we had the experience of being able to slide down the glacier and just have some fun. It was great really experiencing something new in a new place, and I'll never forget it.
A big part of our trip was presenting scientific posters to our peers. We actually researched and prepared weeks in advance, and each poster was presented in a significant location, like glaciers, geothermal plants, a tidal beach, and at the top of a volcano. It was a great way to learn from each other and prompt group discussions.
I would say the most valuable part of our trip was Kristen Gudjonsson, because he helped us to understand the Icelandic culture, the people that live here, and the geology, the nature. And that'll be memorable for myself for the future, totally.
He also has a great sense of humor.
I would recommend these weekends because you actually learn something, because you have to you post the presentations and you see what's going on in the field, you get explanations, you can ask, and I would definitely do it again.
We stayed in hostels and cooked for ourselves, and it was a really great way to get to know my classmates better.
I definitely learned more in these past 10 days than I would have in a 12-week undergrad geology course.
This trip gave me new experiences that I'm going to take with me for the rest of my life.
Iceland is
glacial.
Delicious.
Sunny. Tippy. Welcoming.
Again.
Steep! Snowy! Breathtaking.
Photogenic.
Comfy.
I like the way you said it the first time. Iceland is?
Glacial.
Hey, that was my line.
Iceland is
home.